गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट सेकेंड स्टोरी ऑफ यूनिट वन, नेहाज अलार्म क्लॉक। नरेटर, डू यू नो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ नरेटर? नरेटर मीन्स अ स्टोरी टेलर। ओके, नाउ स्टार्ट। रिंग रिंग रिंग, ऑफ कोर्स द अलार्म क्लॉक एट 6 इन द मॉर्निंग। नेहा मेक्स अ फेस एंड कवरिंग हर ईयर्स विद अ पिलो, snuggles under the warm blanket. Snuggles means when we feel comfortable. But she knows she has to get up. She mutters to herself. Mutters means to speak in a low, quiet and often angry voice that is difficult to hear. Neha, this alarm clock always ring at 6 and pulls me out of the bed. It's so unfair. Oh, how I would love to sleep a little longer in the morning. I wish this clock would forget its job sometimes. Narrator. Something falls. Neha smiles. Neha. Oh, my clock has fallen. How happy I am. Tomorrow I can get up late. So Neha was happy because her clock was fallen. Narrator. Next morning there is no alarm, so Neha sleeps and sleeps the small chippy birds. The small chippy birds which come to the window sill every morning find Neha still sleeping. Windowsill means the narrow shelf at the bottom of a window, either inside or outside. Neha is still sleeping. Birds, wake up dear, wake up fast. Narrator, Neha gets up with a start. Neha, oh no, if it's not the alarm clock, it's these birds. Why don't they leave me alone? Narrator, even this wish of Neha's come true. The next morning there is not only no alarm clock, there are no birds either, but there is someone else who does not want to her to miss the school bus. Can you guess who is it? The big bright sun, he fills Neha's room with a warm smile. Neha, oh, my eyes. Now it's the sun waking me up. Why can't he let me be? Narrator. When this wish of Neha's come true, next morning the sun is behind the clouds, so Neha snores till she hears her mother's voice. Snores means to breathe noisily through your nose and mouth while you are asleep. Mother, wake up, sleepy head. You will miss the bus, Neha. Oh no. Why does mother have to wake up me? Narrator, there is no escape now. Neha gets up and gets ready. Can you imagine what happens the next day? Neha wakes up with a start. Her watch says it is 6 o'clock. She calls out to her mother. Neha, Ma, who woke me up today? Narrator, mother smiles. Mother, who else? You, of course, Neha. But I was sleeping. Neha, but I was sleeping. How could I? Mother, now tell me, why do you eat your lunch every day? One in the afternoon, Neha. I feel hungry. Mother, why do you sleep at 9 every night? Neha, because I feel sleepy. Mother, there is a clock inside you which tells you when to eat, when to sleep, and when to wake up. Neha, oh, I better rush now. I don't want to miss the bus. Mother, relax. Today is Sunday. Neha, oh. New words, snuggles. Snuggles means when we feel comfortable. Second, mutters. Mutters means when we to speak in a low, quiet and often angry voice that is difficult to hear. Window sill. The narrow shelf at the bottom of a window, either inside or outside. And now relax to rest while you are doing something enjoyable, especially after work or efforts. Check the correct answer. First, what time did Neha's clock ring every morning? You know when? Yes, 6 o'clock. What did the birds say? A. Sleep on. B. Wake up. C. Go and play. B. Wake up. What is inside you that makes you get up at the same time every day? Our body clock, our eyes, our feet. Yes, our body clock. Put the letters in the right order. One has been done for you. First, smile. Second, morning. Third, alarm. Fourth, snored. Fifth, clock. And sixth, window. Write this in your notebook and learn.